What's up, guys? So I just bought this Samsung 830 series SSD internal hard disk. It's the 256 gigabyte version, and I got a MacBook Pro late 2011. Let's see how fast it is. Got this preset here. It's gonna try to press it at the same time. 1, 2, and 3. So there you go. In about 20 seconds is a total boot time of OS X with an SSD. It's pretty quick to me. Thanks for watching.